out here at Harrells, we've got the Lady Crusaders taking on the Lady Patriots of Arendell and Parrott. As you can tell, the weather isn't too kind, but we still have some fans, and currently the Crusaders are up 4-2. Be sure to check back in Wednesday's edition of the Sampson Independent for the final score and all the action.